Okay, guys, let's get to the money, man. Class is in session. Today is going to be a dual focus video, okay? I'm going to teach and then we're going to learn, okay? I want you to apply everything I'm about to show you today on this $100 a day challenge, guys. Let me know if you like this type of stuff. Let me know if I should keep something like this going, because I'm in the business of helping you guys make money. And with the holidays looming and coming off that crash, we got way too much money to make up. And if I can help expedite that for some of you, I want to do that. But I'll say this, if you really want to make some money, make sure you join our Discord / Patreon, link down in the description below. We got our pro investors in there, the best in the business, knocking them off the park each and every day. I always knock them off the park. Between the three or four of us combined, five of us, guys, you can be making money all day, every day. I'm only gonna do this maybe once a week, once every 2 weeks, okay? But if you like this, if you like the teaching and the thought behind how we get to these goals, how we make this money in a day, okay? Make sure you tap in, make sure you like and subscribe. Before I jump into that, guys, make sure you let me know down in the comments below if you made money on a day. A quick update on DraftKings, ticker symbol DKNG. Already sitting up at $33.30, guys. Remember, we just touched on this a few days ago when it was sitting at $30. I told you this will be one of our next plays that will double, and we're gonna again ride this up to around $60. It can go to 70, but we can know for sure it can get to 60 comfortably, okay? So I just wanted to highlight this, the progress. Shout out to those of you doing your thing in this. Shout out to those of you doing your thing in all of our plays, especially things like Apple and so on and so forth, okay? Listen, guys, we're gonna get right to the money today. So do me a favor, take some notes and then put these plays in for tomorrow, okay? Let's get to it. Okay, guys, this is a $100 a day challenge. I want to teach you guys how to make money consistently, okay? And we're going to keep it accessible for everybody. You don't need a lot of money to do what I'm about to teach you. So do me a favor, go get 10 people that you know that need to know how to make money consistently in the stock market, okay? And guys, if you need more support, you can always do a one-on-one call with me. I don't have no problem holding your hand, walking you through this stuff at a much, much higher level than I do on YouTube. This is just a small sample of the game I can give you on how to dominate the game, okay? Today, our play is Neo, okay? We're gonna knock this out the park tomorrow, okay? This is for Thursday, okay? So check this out. Everybody, I need you to go to trade and then hit trade options, okay? Now, to play it safe, I want those of you that are unsure, if you are new, okay, I want you to consider the December 17th expiration date, okay? We need to buy a call, okay? So make sure you hit buy, make sure you hit call. I don't care what platform you're using, I want you to make sure that you are hitting the buy button and the call button, okay? You don't need to own these shares, you don't need to own this particular stock, even though if you rock with me, you should own this at 34, 37, and 40. This too will be another home run. Again, another rinse and repeat. We already hit the home run in this, but check this out, guys. This stock is currently sitting at $35.09 at the time of this recording. Okay, what I need you to do, I need everybody to choose the $35 strike, okay? But more importantly, this is where the note taking come in at. Somebody let me know, what does the break even stay on this? This is the game that I want you guys to start picking up on. What does the break even on $35 say? Because this is the thing we need to focus on. This is the most important number in my opinion. I don't care about no delta, no theta, no none of that, okay? I crush options daily, okay? What is the break even? Now those things matter, don't get it twisted, but what is the break even? What you guys should all be writing down is 36.69. That's where we want the play to get to and through. And once it get through 36.69, boom, let the money start piling up, okay? Now, that's the goal of every play. Now, if you think you can get a better one, you can always choose the $34 call. Why? Look at the break even on the $34 call. Never get caught up in, but 34 is lower than 35. Nobody cares about the strike price, okay? You shouldn't either. Look at the break even for me, okay? Focus on the break even. What is the break even in this example? If for the $34 call, $36.22. That's where we would need this play to go by Friday, okay? Or by December 17th in this example for us to do our thing, okay? Now listen, you guys got your instructions. 35 is the strike. I got a lot of vets. I've been doing this. I got a half a million of you guys that rock with me, and I talk to you guys, so I know how we give it in. I know how we give it up, okay? So if you know you like a better strike, go for it. I trust my family. I trust the team, okay? Let me show you guys that know how to really do this at another level, okay? Look at December 10th expiration date. Same principles apply. Look at the $35 call. Look at the $35 strike. Everybody, write down in your notes, what is the break even? What is the break even? Okay, let me know down in the comments below. $35.79 would be the goal for this particular play based off of this expiration date. Now, just for the lesson and for the sake of teaching you guys this, look at the $34 strike. Everybody, let me know, what is the break even for this one? You should see $35.40, okay? So $35.09 is the current price, okay? We are either looking for this to get to $35.40 tomorrow or $35.79 and beyond, okay? That is why those two strikes are chosen, because we don't care about the strike. We like their break evens that's associated with that strike price, okay? And that's true for the 17th expiration date, and that is true for the 10th expiration date, okay? Please do me a favor, lock this in and get ready to make some money on tomorrow, okay? I just want you guys to at least make $100 a day. Practice doing that. I'm gonna start you off small, okay? Don't ever let nobody tell you you need a lot of money to invest. Investing is the greatest vehicle in the world. It is the greatest vehicle for wealth creation. And for the longest time, we thought we needed a lot of money to be investing, and that's just not true, okay? Less than $500 is all you need to join me on this $100 a day challenge, okay? And I want you, and I'm gonna show you, and I'm gonna hold your hand through some of this, especially those that need it, on just how we gonna do that, okay? So with that being said, guys, if you go ahead and hit this, you would hit buy. I often say, just to keep it G, put one contract in here, okay? And then boom, be ready to rock and roll come tomorrow. However, the market is closed right now, okay? So do me a favor, make a note of this for me. Write this last thing down, and I promise to get out your way for the night. Enter your option play. If you're gonna rock with me and you're gonna buy a call in this play for tomorrow, buy it between the times of 9:35. Be patient. Don't buy it at 9:33. Don't buy it at 9:34. Buy this or enter this particular play at 9:35 or 9:40. Okay, so whatever price you see at that juncture, that's when you jump in this set, okay? And then you put your feet up. You enter the play, you put your feet up, okay? And then from there, we'll let the play run up, we'll let the money pile up, and then you can choose how much money you wanna make, when you wanna get in, when you wanna get out. As I often say, okay, even though I'm pretty successful at this, we always have to know our risk. If this go the opposite way for whatever reason, okay, you cut your losses at 40%, but you're not doomed, you're not done, okay? You jump back in it, and now you should see where you should have got in that even clearer than what I'm telling you. That's if you mess up, okay? And then you ride it back up. You'll make up that quick little 40% in no time, and then you ride it up for me, okay? Please do this tomorrow at market open, 9:35 Eastern time to 9:40 Eastern time is when you want to enter your play. Once you do that, okay, then you just sit back for the next 40 minutes to an hour, and then you let it go up to, as we often say, 30%, 40%, or beyond, okay? Don't be greedy. This is just a $100 a day challenge I'm gonna show you. teach you and help you guys make some money consistently in the stock market. In case I'm never here, guys, in case I choose to just leave YouTube and just live my retired life, okay? I need you to know skills that can change your life, that can change your kids' life, that can supplement your job, that can help you pay a couple bills, get some debt paid down. These are quick, easy, safe ways to do it, as long as you do it the right way, as long as you follow the play that we call in the huddle, okay? Listen, guys, I hope that was helpful, man. Please consider joining us on a $100 day challenge. Also, more importantly, because we do this every day, join the Discord, join the Patreon at the link below. You'll see it in the description, okay? There, you got access to some of the best, and I give out weekly option plays every Sunday night, okay? And you can always join that. Around here, we're all about helping you guys make money, but learn the market the right way, okay? If that sounds like something that is of interest to you, please consider joining the family. Please reach one, teach one, and don't hesitate to make sure you bring some people into the fold, man. I want to see everybody win, because around here, everybody eats. Listen, guys, we make videos like this every day, so if you like this one, make sure you check out the next one. Remember, most people see the end result, very few consider the journey. Do me a favor, don't forget to like and subscribe to the channel. Make sure you guys grab some free stock using my link below, and I'll see you all in the next one.